Wallpaper is widely used for home decoration. Wallpaper has been used before. There are two types of wallpaper. One is made of fabric and the other is non-wave, which is made of paper. Wallpaper is used in home, office, restaurant and hotel in any color and shade you want on the interior or exterior wall of any room. Today, MIDI means Maharashtra Industries Development Institute, bringing to you an industrial documentary on the business of making wallpaper. Raw material, cotton roll, laminates such as vinyl, solvents such as acetone, corn, starch paste, ink. Plant and machinery, wallpaper printing machine, multi-page rewinder. Process, first the paper roll is fed into the machine and then the roller is set at a suitable distance. Once all the process are set up, the operator start the manufacturing process. Then the printing process is started, in which the machine is printed using UV gel. Now this finished wallpaper is cut according to the required size and shape, and then this wallpaper is packed by wind and sent for sale in the market. So in this way, today we got information about wallpaper. If you need any kind of expert advice to start this business, then you can visit our both websites given on the screen, and you can also contact on given number. If you want more business ideas, then you can subscribe our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then do like, comment and share our video.